What if you never have to buy staples ever again? Well, the paper clinch. It is a staple-free stapler that claims to fasten your papers, no staples needed, but does it work?
Why is it that you never seem to have enough staples in your stapler? When you go to grab for another box, you're all out. And tediously removing staples from a stack of papers with a staple remover would drive anyone insane.
Let's try to make life a little easier.
Purchased off Amazon for $9.97, the paper clinch creates tabs that interlock the pages to keep your papers together.
Very simple to squeeze, not much to it really. We're gonna put the paper in there and it's supposed to fasten the sheets together. So we'll see how many sheets that it can fasten at once.
On the side of the paper clinch, it recommended 5 sheets.
3, 4.
So I started off with 5. Can this little gadget really fasten papers without using a staple? Yes, it can. It actually interlocked all 5 pages. We must note, though, it does create a much bigger puncture hole than a regular staple. But what about the fastening strength? The directions state that the fastening strength is not comparable to staples. Well, of course, I had to test it out, so I gave the pages a few yanks.
That is very strong. 2.
I wondered how many pages it would fasten before it stopped working. The answer? 7. And if you no longer want the papers interlocked, you can take the tip of your pencil or pen to unlock them. Paper clinch? You passed the Does It Work test.